Union officials will inspect the Port Stanvaat refinery site in Adelaide this morning to talk to workers about the discovery of asbestos. An exclusion zone has been set up around the refinery, which is in the process of being demolished. There are concerns some contractors weren't properly decontaminated after a large amount of asbestos was found on the site.